This is how we store the acorns. We make a bucket out of straw in this cart. We place them inside. We wet the straw, and then we'll cover it with more straw. The whole thing needs to be kept wet, and then we place it on the northern side of an evergreen tree. This is an evergreen tree, and it's at the northern side, so it's protected from the sun. And that should be kept wet, so moist, and that should be good for the next 2 or 3 months. Periodically we check them to make sure they're all set.